In the soft morning light, Vyan stood in the middle of the courtyard, with kids all around her, ready and excited to learn. The vibrant hues of the flowers in bloom added a touch of unnatural beauty to the scene, complementing the serenity of the surroundings. Minhu is outside trying to catch the wandering chickens, running after them and regretting his decision to come with the prince. While the prince watched Vyan instructing the children in Horangdu, he couldn't help but admire her dedication. Despite being an only child, she made sure her father never felt the absence of a son. Her capabilities knew no bounds. Suddenly, the sound of frantic footsteps echoed through the village, drawing the attention of the villagers. Heads turned as the group of people came running, their faces edged with worry and fear. Among them was a man carrying a small, unconscious child in his arms, his eyes wide with panic. A child, bitten by a snake, was rushed home by his father, panic evident in his eyes as he cradled the limp body in his arms. "Help! Please someone help!" he cried out, his voice trembling with desperation. The villagers quickly gathered around, their voices merging into the chorus of concern. Mothers clutched their children tightly. Feeling the urgency, Vyan's father stepped out, his face serious as he took in the situation. He gestured for the worried father to come forward with the child, wasting no time. The child was placed on a simple bed, and Vyan's father immediately got to work, checking the bite and understanding how serious it was. Worry creased his forehead as he realized the danger the child was in. After treating the child for about an hour, using herbs and poultices, Vyan's father managed to revive him. The child's father expressed deep gratitude, and once the crowd disappeared, the atmosphere grew quieter.
Thank you.